I remember a little bit different. I remember you picked me up, but I don't think we went straight home. We had a few pints on the way home, and it's a long day when you, because it's like when you travel to America, it makes it like a 30-hour day. So I was pretty knackered. I remember I fell asleep, and then I remember woke up the next morning. I felt fresh and everything, and I remember went out with the kids and everything, and went to the pub and went for a meal, and I was having such a great time. I remember that I was telling stories and everyone was laughing and enjoying themselves, and it was like, oh, everyone likes me. Everything I said, people were falling over laughing at my jokes. It was like, wow, I had a fantastic day, I've got to say. I thought the Americans were brilliant. I thought your family were great. Everyone loved me. They were laughing, everything. That was a fantastic day. So the following day, I woke up, had a shower, and then I'm just like looking in the mirror, and I'm thinking, something's wrong here. And it took me like 10 minutes looking at myself, but I've got no eyebrows. So I spent a whole day without knowing, and everybody else knew, and they were just laughing. They weren't laughing with me, they were laughing at me. So, yeah.
You don't know that.
I remember saying to the kids, like, see how long we can last until he realizes he's got no eyebrows.